flipped it.
Okay.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Sam, if the techs did their job, the factory should be accessible now. Head inside and start searching for records.
Oh.
Sam, see that access panel by the entrance? We should be able to use that to get inside the factory.
Yeah.
Excellent work, Sam. That's exactly what we were hoping to find. Bring it back ASAP so we can get our people on it. In case you're tempted to venture further in, you should know that we haven't been able to crack the security system guarding the rest of the complex. So focus on delivering that cargo.
Tracks you left behind. They tell a story. If you were a spy on a mission, you'd have failed. But you're not. So be proud of those tracks. They're proof that you exist. Keep leaving that proof. Let people know you're out there. Give them the courage to come together again. As you expand the network and aid your fellow Americans, you strengthen the bonds between us all and blaze a trail for them to follow.
Delivery's in damn fine shape.
The records you brought back. This data has given us new insight into how we might customize yours, by changing its color, for example. Feel free to experiment with this feature the next time you visit your private room.
Bye, sir.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Your work is greatly appreciated.
This is a somewhat unusual order. You're going to want to review the key points in the summary.
That's a breathable container, remember? For its passengers' sake, don't immerse it in water.
Order assigned. Delivery parameters updated. Time limit set.
Bridges ID. Welcome to Capital, not City. Proceed to Distribution Center.
Okay, safe travels. There's something different about you. Can't quite put my finger on what. But I swear, I'm not imagining.
I'm impressed, Sam. You've brought pretty much the entire region together. But the further west you head, the more you're going to have to deal with BTs. Now, we're always looking for new, more permanent solutions. And we know your blood has a measurable effect on them. I told you before that Mama's developing a weapon to leverage that, which is why we need a way to artificially produce more of it. Hence the cryptobiotes. But maybe you already figured it out. If all goes according to plan, we might be able to turn the tide. But first, it's time to bring Port Knot City into the UCA. The order from Di Hartman is waiting on the delivery terminal.
Good work. New order available. Please access.
A transfusion bag containing blood drawn from you. While equipped, it'll gradually replenish yours.
This is our first attempt at developing an anti-BT weapon. I had to work fast with what we had, so they're basically modified hand grenades. At least, that's how they're meant to function. They've never actually been tested in the field. Who knows? You might be the first person to kill a BT. And wouldn't that be something? But, even if they do work, don't forget that they're fueled by your blood. Use too much and you'll give yourself anemia.
We believe that practice makes perfect, so we've added an order to encourage you to take your new weapon to the firing range. Better to learn how to use it in a safe environment than when your life is at stake. Am I right? Hard work pays off in the end.
Thank you.
time.
Thank you.
is greatly appreciated.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
You could keep us safe. Man like you.
Have a pleasant journey.
Sam, looks like you've got some more orders to take care of. Remember, once you get to Port Knot City, you'll be crossing the lake. So you should make any pending deliveries before then. Take a look at your map and figure out the most efficient way to get to all the places you need to go. Sam, having dooms gives you advantages most folks don't have. But as capable as you are, you're also a member of Bridges now. An organization filled with experts in a whole variety of fields, all of whom are ready and willing to help. The team is here for you, Sam. All you have to do is ask. Got it? Good.
All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
incredible. Simply incredible. For the first time in history, a human being has defeated a BT. Were you not a repatriate, I doubt it would have been possible. Not only does contact with your fluids pose no risk of triggering a void out, but in much the same way as your car is rejected by the beach, your blood can be used to expel BTs from our world and return them to the other side. You've given us hope, Sam. Perhaps we may yet be saved.
Oof.